Of ages cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flow be of sin the double cure, save from wrath and make me the labor of my hands can fulfill thy law's demands. Could my zeal no respite know? Could my tears forever flow? These for sin could not atone. Thou must save and thou nothing in my hand I bring, simply to thy cross I cling. Naked come to thee for dress, helpless look to thee for grace. Foul I to the fountain fly, wash me, Savior, or I die. Wash me, Savior, or I die. I draw this fleeting breath, when my eyes shall close in death, when I rise to worlds unknown and behold thee on thy throne, rock of ages, cleft for me, let me hide myself, let me hide myself, let me hide myself in thee, let me hide myself, let me hide myself, let me hide myself in thee, let me hide myself, let me hide, let me hide myself in thee.
Underneath me. fail, He will hold me fast. I could never keep my hold through life's fearful path, for my love is often cold. He must hold me fast. Christ will hold me fast, precious in His holy sight. He will hold me fast. He'll not let my soul be lost. His promises shall last, bought by Him at such a cost. He will hold me fast. Justice has been satisfied. He will hold me fast. Raised with Him to endless life, He will hold me fast. Till thy faith is turned to sight, when He comes at last, He will hold.
Passing moment, strength I find to meet my trials here, trusting in Father's wise bestowment. I've no cause for worry or for fear. He whose heart is kind beyond all measure gives unto each day what he deems best. Lovingly, it's part of pain and pleasure, mingling toil with peace and rest. Every day the Lord himself is near me, with a special mercy for each hour. All my cares he fain would bear and cheer me. He whose name is Counselor and Power, the protection of his child and treasure, is a charge that on himself he laid. As your days, your strength shall be in measure. This the pledge to me he made. Help me then in every tribulation, so to trust thy promises, O Lord, that I lose not faith's sweet consolation offered me within thy holy word. Help me, Lord, when toil and trouble meeting, e'er to take as from a father's hand, one by one the days, the moments fleeting, till I